everyone, welcome to this new video. In this video I'm gonna take you with me to the concert of Ed Sheeran. I'm gonna see him live in Amsterdam today, actually. Tonight, in like a couple of hours, so I'm pretty excited for that. And I'm gonna see him live with my mother and my dad and a friend of me. My sister would go with us, but she has an injury with her knee, so she can't come with us. So yeah, now we're going with the four of us, with my friend, and yeah, it's gonna be very nice. And yeah, the lightning is very bad here. Let me stand here. So I need to take a lot of paperwork with me because my sister can't go with us and the tickets are on her name. So her ticket has her name on it. So if my friend wanted to go with us, I had to have the payment acceptance thing and from my bank account and Ticketmaster, and I had to have her identification card. I had to make a copy of that. So I've got that right now. So I hope we're good.
Thank you.
You baited me. So there is the arena. It's like very beautiful with all lots of colors. It's my second concert there, actually. And it's his first concert. It's like very excited. We both are. Okay, so we're now walking from the parking spot to the arena. And parking was hell expensive, man. So, we're very excited.
Wat een beetje muziek!
Ik vind het wel leuk om mee te maken. Iemand die dat inderdaad nog nooit gedaan heeft, dat hij het al helemaal zonder door. Dat is geweldig.
We're almost at the arena right now.
Dat vind ik wel heel leuk.
Leuk, leuk, leuk.
Anton is like very nervous. But it's his first concert, so I understand. But it's gonna be very fun, I think. And I find this very awkward because I'm vlogging and there are so many people here. I don't like this. Okay, look at that sign, that's so cool.
Okay, fuck.
There, that's the end. And there is the arena. There's like an event going on here, I don't know what it is. Yeah, they got it!
Thank you.
Thank you. No.
find you out of the Amsterdam Arena, and did you like it?
Yeah, it was real nice.
Yeah, well, it was definitely real nice. It was so much better than I expected it to be. So he did a great job. Emery did a great job. Jamie did a great job.
How just one man can get one man the full stadium totally.
It's amazing.
Blown away.
Like, yeah, with this, only with his guitar and his loop pedal and his voice.
Whoa!
Wow.
What an artist!
So we're going to the call right now, and I can't scream anymore because my voice is just gone. We're waiting right now because like there's such a big line there.
Look at that. It goes all the way there, and then it goes all the way back to the back, and.
It's way too much. You have to wait for so long, so we're just waiting here in a car. Because getting in line, it won't make sense, because then you're waiting in line, you can also wait here. So that's why we're waiting here right now. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but we'll see. So it's the next day right now, and I did not film my outro because we were home at like 12:30, so it was very late. And I just wanted to go to bed, so that's why I'm doing it right now. I hope you enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed the concert. It was amazing, and it was so much better than I expected it to be, because I thought Ed Sheeran would be really good, but he was like 100 times better than that. So I really enjoyed it, and I hope you did too. If you did and you haven't subscribed already, you can always do that. And if you want to see more videos of me, you can always have a look on my channel. Really appreciate it. And we'll see you in my next video.